yes, welcome to New York. The bitch should be screeching at us.
Well, she's not on.
Crossing a border!
Thank you.
did like their peppers.
I did like the peppers. And I liked the peppers with no cheese. You don't have to have a goat cheese on everything.
Yeah, well, I learned that.
Oh my God.
I can definitely.
So we can get you baby.
suburbs, homeowners whose grass is too long, or their lawn is unregular, put under those houses.
Oh, you forgot to throw your perennials into the car. Watch your head down.
And the penalties this time of year are harsh.
The defendant is sentenced to 14 days of hard labor. Send him to Moorhead.
Yes, Moorhead.
Thanks, please.
The Red River Valley, just out of there on buses. These are speeders and careless homeowners. These are library borrowers with no real books.
I got done reading it, please.
In the car, lady, you've ruined our rules.
We should talk to him. Moorhead to harvest sugar beets. White-collar workers with very delicate beards.
Yeah.
city's defensive side. I've been really, really impressed with his energy and his willingness to run up the sides and round the sides of city's defence, who, like I say, have played very, very square at times.
So Craig Delby's come over now to have a look at this free kick. It's 10 metres outside the penalty area, left-hand side, as we welcome listeners around the world tuned our way on BBC's World Service to Cardiff City Stadium in the sunshine. Putting in quips in the free kick, curling away for the goalkeeper, but not curling close enough to his teammates. And all as one charged from the edge of the box, but they couldn't get onto the ball. And it's gone out for a goal kick for Joe Hart, and he's bright.
Points for shooting people just minutes before he pulled the trigger. Easily Shannon Sheriff's detectives say they sent the 8-year-old home to his parents while they continue their investigation.
And that was Amherst to all of reporting there. At this point, it seems that the boy will not face charges because of his age, because he's under the age of 10.
Killed his grandmother.
The hearing will set up the big questions.
Just recently.
Or jail time.
Shot her after playing a violent video.